As you can see, my begonia is flowering, and down here I have a cutting of that same begonia and it's also flowering. So it just goes to show your indoor plants can live in water and still thrive and be happy and flower for you. Follow for more.